Hello everyone, welcome. It's probably too loud. Just give me a sec. It's probably better. Should be about right, maybe. Let's hope so. Right, oh dear. There we go. Hello to Tom. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy. Hello to Farmer Jeff Photography. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy. Can I join Discord? No, I don't have Discord. Hello, Luke. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy. Hello, Lance. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy. Jacob, will I be converting Brompton? Hopefully, but not yet. Ngaga is the priority, and I'm having some trouble doing that. Hello to Nathan, welcome to Steam, hope you enjoy. Hello to Kyle, welcome to Steam, hope you enjoy. Of course, as always, if you do enjoy, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Right, which fish are we going to plow? How are you now? I am fine, thank you, Blue Power. Music right? Should be about right. Right, I know what we're going to do. Amazon 6-4 on the back. Valtra T4. Valtra S-Series 400 horse. Steering wheel's slightly annoying. Centering spring set too high and having some trouble adjusting it. Come on. Thank you very much, Kyle. Thanks for liking. Okay, fair enough. Dance. Why are you streaming 720? Why am I not streaming 720? Because, well, I'm on the server and I think it'll get quite buffering because of my own. Hello to Farm. Oops, look at the chat. Farm Addict, welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. As the title describes, we're ploughing. Welcome to the stream, Harry. And hello to Farming Kid, welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. Got all our fields this month. Maybe I need to change the permission.
Labeled insane, lost in our days, but we live and we pray for lightning to strike us down with the lights and sound. We were left in a haze. Now,
how will people know this map? All right. Yeah, I guess if you haven't played FS, either that or people just want to use the commands. I don't know. High assistance, create fears, separate account, penned animal, sell vehicle. Doesn't matter because we're cold inside. Well, whoa, whoa, whoa. We sing. Hi VB, welcome to stream, hope you enjoy. Whoa, that's not meant to happen. Probably get a copyright strike for that. Just a second. That was the one I'm gonna press. Right, let's see if I can sort this out now. Plank grows by help of fuel, by let's turn that off. Great fields. There we go. Some. It's right behind me. What was that song called? There. Look, top of the screen. Shipwreck. Alright, now let's give it a go. Can I. Oh, I need to actually put it on still, don't I? Is it. There we go. Will it auto do it? No. Plus O. It's blurry, it will be a bit, sorry. Create new fields. I assume that's what it means anyway. So why isn't it giving me the option to do it? Just by cycling through. Shipwrecked, I just said. Jaron Collins, there you go. That's just Battersfield. Hello to list of plant hire. I'm fine, thank you, flat out. And Phoebe. Normally, yeah. This is on a signatory contract, so a contracting team. Yeah, they're just not on at the minute. I'll show you the beta in a minute. Yes, I've branded the beta. I had some trouble banning the trailers. I'm not entirely sure why, but it is. Hello! Ben, welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. Yeah, I'm struggling to convert it. It's basically crashing every time. Every time I every time I load in all the files from the 15 version to the 17 version, it crashes it. So I think basically I just can't deal with that many objects in one go. Yes, it is possible to use mods, but they have to be ones that I've got. They can't have extra scripts over the game, and they can't have they have to be brands that are in the base games. And you can find them on Mod Hub, the official website. Hi to Anton and hi to Mike. Sorry, I just keep looking at chat and all over the place. On. There we go. A stream of a train sim gala today. It's good. Hi Mark, welcome to stream, hope you enjoy. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. I use Bandicam. to record, and just the free version, and I use XSplit to stream, although you can record with XSplit, but I don't, because it's more geared up for streaming. Anyone with me at the minute? No, there isn't, not at the minute. What else are you going to do? Probably ploughing to start with. Not really thought of much else. That's what some people on Facebook wanted, really. So, well, we got some good workers, but they haven't been coming on because of jobs, pretty much. I think it is. We had a recent mat on last night. Accepting applications at the minute. I'm not going into politics, but well, we'll see how it turns out. Hello to Gillen. Gillian, sorry. Well, they're still deciding and stuff, aren't they? But anyway, I'm not an MP, so I don't know the ins and outs. Doesn't work too well with ploughing, really. I believe it makes you plough the wrong way around or something, or the massive overlap or something like that. I'm not too familiar with the more advanced DPS. I'm fine, thanks, Tommy, for the stream. Hope you enjoyed. Oh, I just cheated money so that we can. It's just a trial save so that we can try out a different kit and stuff like that, so I just cheated in loads. We don't do over 15 contracting anymore. Sorry. Might have a throwback one day, but not yet. Computer, yeah, I don't have a console. I think these days most games that are on console can be relatively well matched with a computer, and computers have more functionality for other stuff, so it's just me, but that's what I reckon anyway. Well, as I'm saying, like, we don't have the FS17, FS15 kit and that anymore. Well, I've got the mods still in my mods folder, and they do make a brief, well, they make a bit of an appearance in tomorrow's Remembrance video, but they're not commonly used anymore. I've got train sim, Euro Truck, Prison Architect, Train Fever, that sort of stuff. The Euro Truck. If I was wanting to play that the other day, I wouldn't recognise my games controls. I wouldn't even recognise joystick, and I've played with the joystick before, so... Hello to Mark. Welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. Alright guys, what do you want to see next? Almost done the planning. Depends what you classify as cool. Yeah, I not sure how many people in the stream have seen the Facebook page, but I sort of put out what do you want to see, posted. Two people wanted ploughing, hence the ploughing today. I was only planning on doing this field, so what else would people like to see? Obviously it's only me, so there'll be no silage. How did I do a show hour stream? In the same way that I'm doing this stream, just for longer. I got a bit tired, but at the time I just finished my GCSEs, so it's a lot less tiring than all the work for that, so. Hello to Alexander, welcome to the stream, hope you're enjoying it. One thing I did notice, or have noticed today, this stream, is that we've had a nicely live chat, plenty of people talking to me, which is always nice, and plenty of people joining, although the view count is sort of around normal. Still good. Thanks to everyone who's liked and everyone who's watching. Okay. Fair enough. John. Guys, only got the headlands left. What do people want to see? Holding of what? No, I'm not doing logins, I've got my key binded or the cranes and that, so. Oh. be at a slight angle. Hauling tractors. Not with a low load, I assume you mean that. There's no real need, but because they're all at the farm, so glad you like the look of it. There's always one bit in there. Do you have an estimate of how long the video is going to be? Well, it's a stream, but I don't know, to be honest. Well, all that's been requested has been done now. Very good, thank you, Alexander. I'll have a look at the baler, branded up baler. I always get confused exactly which one it is. Thank you. We will, Alexander. Not accept some jobs yet. I want to get the trailers all branded. I would have liked to get Ingagri Farms sorted, but that's looking less and less likely. So less and less likely to come by at a suitable time. So we're just going to try and get the trailers done, and then we'll probably open and start accepting jobs, even if we don't accept applications straight away. Applications for join. Okay. You're not bothering me, Jason? Oh, no, not Jason. John. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Well, this bit of it anyway. Raises to a nice sensible height now. She's always useful. Right, so let's go and get some fuel. And then I think we'll grab the tedder and ted out a field. I know the grass has grown over the top of the cut grass, but someone requested some hay, so it saves a moment. What's in there? Oops. Hello to Stephen. No, sorry, Steve. Welcome to the stream, I hope you enjoy. Yeah. Yeah, I already saw it there, Steve. It's not a great idea to have the engine on once you're filling up fuel, is it really? What am I doing? Well, the title says ploughing, but we've actually finished that, so... I haven't set it very high, and I apologise for the quality. I've always had it in this just because the internet isn't best in the world, so I'd probably lag on here, which would make it worse, or it'd make it even worse, even though it'd be great in between the lag, but I think it would lag a bit more. Although, having said that, FS17 does seem to run a bit smoother than 15 did, so which is strange really, but always good. Are a bit buried. This isn't realistic, but anyway. It's the same width as a 403, actually. Seems to be alright, so I'm imagining it's your end, but I can't be sure. Okay, thank you very much, Steve. I'm glad you enjoy enough. Welcome back, John. John. It's a lot more realistic about how it throws it out of these 17 tethers. throws it out in much more row-like of where it sort of only slightly wider than the original conditioned rows, so it's definitely improved. Probably misjudged that a bit actually, because I was hoping that was going to be one width, but I think it's going to be slightly more, isn't it? Oh well. Really is a nice track for this. Sorry everyone. What do people want to see after this? Hello to Model Farmer. Welcome to the stream, hope you enjoy. The viewer count has just dropped, so I'm guessing people that, like, considerably dropped. So, I'm guessing people don't like, Teddy. Either that or the song really annoys them. Right then, in that case, I think we'll just finish up this field and end the stream there. I might go on to another game in a minute. What game would people like to see? When do you start streams? What? There's no set time, I just do them when I get time. Or if there's, or if I've got time and there's no videos, which is no recent videos, which is the case today. There's no pattern. So yeah, what game do people want to see? What's thinking possibly possibility of train sim, but it's up to you guys. And then most people like FS. I just fancy a bit of a change. Noticed over all the streams I've ever done is that most people don't seem to voice their opinion, but they'll ask me stuff, but you won't voice your opinion when I ask you questions or what do you want to see or whatever. I mostly get requests to do things when I'm decided myself what to do rather than when I ask people. Are. I don't know if it's a coincidence or what. That's not a very nice song either. Still indicating. Right then, because I've already done it. I've already done the plowing, now I've done some telling, so I'll just have to change the title, which I will do in a minute. But yes guys, thank you very much for watching this stream. I'm going to flick over to Train Sim, because when I asked what other games people want to see, that was the only response, so I'm going to flick to that. I know less of you will watch, but anyway, doesn't matter. Thank you to everyone who's watched and who has liked. And yeah, I'll see you in a minute. Bye. Wrong one. Now I've got to... There we go.